Vivekananda College, Sainikpuri, and the Department of Biochemistry, Bhavan Vivekananda College, are making the hand sanitizer for the faculty of the college. This is being done for helping the faculty in overcoming the COVID-19 crisis, which is spreading very fast in our city. So this sanitizer is being made with the WHO formulations, and it is made up of isopropanol, which is accounting to 75%, hydrogen peroxide, which is 0.125%, and glycerol, that is 1.45%. A few drops of an essential oil, eucalyptus oil, is also being added to this sanitizer to give the fragrance. So now we are preparing 10 liters of the hand sanitizer. The first step here is preparation of the hydrogen peroxide. The hydrogen peroxide, which is commercially available, is 30%, and the sanitizer requires 3% hydrogen peroxide. So we have already diluted the commercially available hydrogen peroxide to meet the requirements of the sanitizer. So this concentration what we are using here is 3% hydrogen peroxide, and that we will be adding to the sanitizer preparation. Now we are going to take 7.5 liters of isopropanol in the first step of preparation of the sanitizer.
Isopropanol 2 liters has been taken in the containers, and we are taking some more amount of the isopropanol because we require 7.5 liters. So already you have taken only 4 liters, so the remaining liters will be taken out from the container. So we are dispensing now 1 liter of the isopropanol into the container, which is ready for preparing the hand sanitizer. So we have dispensed now 1 liter. Now we are collecting next liter, that is the second liter, which has to be transferred. So now we have taken. The second liter is being taken up and it is dispensed into the container, which is required for preparing the hand sanitizer. So 2 liters we have added up. This is the next 2 liter. So it becomes now 4 liters. These 2 liters and 2 liters which are present in the container are already being measured and we have taken it. So 2 plus 2 plus 2, it comes to 6 liters now. So we require 7.5 liters. So we are collecting or taking out the next 1 liter of the isopropanol. The remaining 520 ml is being taken up from the main container. So we have collected now or taken up 7.5 liters of the isopropanol. So it is alcohol, so once we have taken it, we make sure that we are covering it with the lid because it can evaporate very easily. So next step is to take up the H2O2 hydrogen peroxide. So the required volume of hydrogen peroxide we require for 10 liter preparation of the hand sanitizer is 416 ml. So already we have diluted it, it is 3%. So 3% of the hydrogen peroxide is taken and it is added up to the 7.5 liters of the isopropanol which we have already taken in the hand sanitizer container. So we are finished with the second component for the hand sanitizer, that is hydrogen peroxide. Next, the third component which is essential for it is glycerol. So glycerol is acting like a moisturizing agent to the skin because we are applying it on the surface of the hands. So it acts like a moisturizer. So the amount of glycerol what we require for 10 liters of the hand sanitizer is 144 ml. So we are dispensing now 100 ml. So you know that glycerol is highly viscous, so it will take some time to dispense. So we make sure that all the glycerol which is taken up in the 100 ml meshing cylinder is completely transferred into the sanitizer container. So since we have transferred 100 ml, now we have to transfer now 44 ml. So that makes up 144 ml of the glycerol which has to be taken up. So few tips are very important when you are using the hand sanitizer. The first and foremost thing, please remember that the hand sanitizer what we are preparing, which contains 7.5% of the isopropanol, is meant only for external use. So make sure that you are going to take up. Okay, now we have transferred the remaining 44 ml also. So we have taken up isopropanol, we have taken up hydrogen peroxide, we have added up even with the glycerol. Now since we have to make it up to 10 liters, now the remaining of it is water, which is 1920 ml of the water. As I told you, glycerol is highly viscous. So first what we are doing is that we are taking some amount of the water into the measuring cylinder in which we have taken the glycerol, so that you are mixing it thoroughly so that every drop of the glycerol is getting transferred 100% into the container. So we are rinsing it. So 200 ml has been already transferred, that is the distilled water. And one more point I would like to mention here is that the water what we are using is being collected as a glass distilled water. So the required quantity of the glass distilled water has been taken up with the required volume. It has been boiled thoroughly by keeping it on the burner. It has been boiled thoroughly and it has been cooled. And that water what we have boiled and cooled is what we are using here for the complete preparation of the hand sanitizer. So it is 100% reliable that the hand sanitizer what we are preparing is very good, handy for you and safe for you to be using it for a long term. So the water what we are going to take is 1920 ml. So this is a 1000 ml measuring cylinder. As I told you, the tips which we have to keep in mind, hand sanitizers are only for external use. So once you the required volume, take it in your hand, rub it thoroughly within your hand, the palm, the fingers, your nails, the edges, everywhere. Completely you rinse it and then you are going to see that it is 100% used. Now the next component what we are going to add is for fragrance, that is little bit of the eucalyptus oil is being added up into the 10 liter container which gives you the aroma, that is a fragrance for the hand sanitizer. It is an essential oil, so it gives you the flavor, because you are going to it's the major composition of the hand sanitizer what we have prepared is isopropanol. So when we add this eucalyptus oil, it will enhance the aroma and it gives a soothing effect to your hands as well as to your breathing sensation. So we have added up all the components, the 10 liter has been ready now. The next important step is mixing the contents, because we have taken individually all the components together, and glycerol is a very important component, it's highly viscous. So we have to make sure that all the contents what you have added is mixed up thoroughly. So Kishan Babu is the lab assistant, he is mixing the 10 liter container of the hand sanitizer what you have prepared it freshly. So forward, backward, every direction we try to rotate it so that the complete solution gets homogenized. So thank you all. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Dr. S. Padma and Vanita, Kishan Babu, and the camera person are two persons who are taking it. One is HOD ma'am, Dr. A. Sar Padma, as well as B. Rajini ma'am. And we have even Vijayalakshmi, who is our assistant, helping us in all the glassware preparation. I would also like to thank the college and management giving us opportunity to prepare this hand sanitizer. Have a good day, stay safe and stay healthy.